feet up. So 4 feet of the magic is about to start forward.
Nice.
So you can start feeling the car getting a little listy from side to side. So if you're coming forward just a couple more inches and come to a stop.
That's crazy.
Right there. Here.
Wow.
So we did this just right. We're about 50-50 on our weight distribution. I'll try not to slip in the mud here. We expect to actually lift the car.
Oh, that's cool.
Nope. Because
you're just,
we can back up, just
almost perfectly balanced. Got it.
Car.
Yeah.
Balance, right?
Yeah. Just off by a few pounds.
All right. Now we're not through with the transition yet. We're going to keep going forward just like we were doing nice and slow. I'm going to have you come to a stop in about 2 feet. Turn just a little driver and stop right there. Chris, you can come around the back. You're going to see the engineering underneath the vehicle now.